Atlanta News First starts now with breaking news.
Well, that crash on I-75 still causing...